Now, Toronto police are investigating a shooting that happened on the Don Valley Parkway. Police say they received calls around 10 o'clock last night about people in two vehicles shooting at each other in the southbound lanes of the DVP near Eastern Avenue. Officers didn't find any victims or suspects, but did find a vehicle with gunfire damage on the scene. The circumstances surrounding the incident are unknown.